sheetrock everywhere. Going here. Excuse the bed. I didn't even make the bed this morning. There was no sense in it. My bedroom, it looks like crap. Got clothes over here because can't hang up anything. His clothes. And the wire racks we were talking about sucks. So we're going to redo the closet. Got the shop vac out. Get up the water and the fan. As you can see, maybe you can see in here, the thing keeps falling down. That's how we found the leak. And got some black, we got some stuff going on, so I've got to get it fixed. Well, I see a cleaning video coming up real soon. So, needed some pipes, so we're heading back to Lowe's. Fun.
Yeah, baby, because that's what I like doing. Instead of doing lowrider stuff, I like laying pipe, too.
You're so wrong. When you get distracted and you have to go and look at vanities, but don't want that one because it's already broke. So. I love Lowe's though. Ooh, that one's cute. Oh my goodness. So it has been a week. We have tried to do a water heater. Matt was awesome. He did it himself, but we learned a few things this week. We learned, one, that pipes are not the same in a trailer as a regular house. And even if you have a water heater, you have to use a certain kind of pipe. So, for the heat, which is a kind of a C something pipe. Anyway, got it done. And now we have hot water. So we have hot water, which is great. But now I gotta clean up the mess. So I cleaned up, I swept the floor. I haven't mopped the floor. Thank God I have a cross wave I got for Amazon Prime Day. So I'm hoping that takes care of it. But may have to run to Walmart, which I hate running to Walmart. So I'd rather do Dollar General or something like that, because of the fact that it is crowded. Now, I don't do good in crowds. But I did go do a little shopping today just to get out of the house, clear my mind, get some stuff together. But me and Matt are going to clean this weekend. I will show you some of it because our house is a complete and total wreck because of the fact that our water heater is in our closet. And our closet had to be redone anyway. That's how we found it, because our top closet had got and fell, and I was like, well, okay, so our top closet fell, and then my clothes had fell on the floor. So we went to a car show, we had a good time, came back, I was like, oh crap, we gotta fix this. So we went and fixed it, and when I went to go get my clothes, I found that the clothes were wet on the floor. And I was like, oh my gosh, that has to be the water heater. So we went and got it fixed and done all that. We finally found it. But now all of our clothes, I will have to show you, excuse the mess. All of my clothes are right there, plus in the bedroom because I have a lot of clothes. His is in the floor. By the way, got this really cute thing for like $1.98 at the thrift store. I was all excited, but I'll show you where I'm gonna put that later. But that's what was on my finger. But anyway, I wanted to show you all that. We also found out that we gotta clean for one, fix the closet, and then we're gonna have to rip out a wall because it's got mold on it. Because we don't know how long that had been leaking. It was a slow leak, thank God. But we are going to have to do that and see what we can get done. So that means I'm gonna have to paint the bedroom, which I was kind of thinking about doing anyway. But so we're gonna do that, tear down the wall. We got sheetrock for it already, and then we're gonna do that's gonna be a later date because I cannot handle that right now. Probably in a couple of weeks, but me and Matt have to go find out a paint color and everything. Matt is very picky about the colors that he has, so we're gonna have to go and find a color that we both agree on. It's very brown in there. I'll show it to you later. But just once again, excuse my house because it's a mess. But I'll show you how it's cleaned and everything. Look good in those sunglasses. What are you doing?
I am building your shoe closet and everything else in a damn trailer hood, and I borrowed your sunglasses because safety is first. When you need safety glasses and you don't have none, I hope I look good in them.
Got my first injury from a carpenter you work for our closet. Y'all saw my bed before, and y'all, I was putting the duvet cover. That's couldn't really see it on the video, but yeah, look at the difference. Like, it puts a little color in there. You put pillows accents. Looks a ton better, and I love it. And I highly suggest the duvet cover because it's cheap. It's much better than buying a whole comforter set, and you can change it up whenever you want. Okay, so 100 trillion 34 days of doing closet water heater and everything. We are finally in the home stretch. It's all my problem to get, not my problem, but my responsibility to get all the cleaning done. So I'm almost done. Sorry for all the cleaning on the video, but I tried to speed it up so it wasn't too long. But I will be cleaning the rest of it, and hopefully it will be done today. Lord, I'm sweating, and I'm doing fall cleaning, getting rid of a bunch of stuff, and hopefully I've procrastinated on getting stuff done from the water heater stuff, but at least I'm getting some things organized. It's going to be a long day. So finally got the bedroom in somewhat of an order. Got the room clean. Still got to cross sweep the floors. We mopped, but we got a new closet. Got new steel beams. And he put new wood right there so it'll hold the iron pipe. Got that up higher, and he built me a little platform at the bottom to keep my clothes from dragging the floor. He did a really good job. It was awesome.